Now, for all you busybodies who have been trying to work out how many kids and grandkids I've got, look, it's pretty simple. I was married to Frank Canning, God rest his soul, beautiful man, and you nosy parkers only need to know about three of our kids for now. That's Gary and Naomi and Frank Jr. Gary and Naomi you've already met, and Naomi hasn't had kids yet that we know of, but I wish she'd get on with it, and Gary, sadly, is now a pigeon. But before that, he had two kids, my beautiful grandchildren, Kyle and Xanthi, who were by different mothers, yes, and that's fine. Kyle married Georgia. I was so happy. And then they left. I was so sad. But they got divorced and he's back, so now I'm happy again. And Xanthi's on her way to being a fantastic doctor up in Queensland. As for Frank Jr., he and his wife Jackie had two sons, Dane and Harley. They haven't been around here for about 9 years, but much to my delight, Frank Jr.'s son to another mum, Levi, just moved to Erinsborough. So lucky me, I've got two grandsons here with me right now. Finally, don't forget my family of gnomes. Some of them don't get along and have to be kept apart, but overall they're a lovely bunch. All straight then? Good. Now, isn't it time you got off your phone and did something with your day? Why don't you give your gran a call? She'd love it.